Hello world, Shinigami-sama here, and we're going to continue where we left off on Black Ops. Where I left off was we are on Crashed, I think. That's the name of the level or something, and where we are going to fight a enemy PT boat.
On its way! This is it, boys! PT boat, aim for the back! The enemy's in the rear! Don't just sit there, Mason!
I'm moving.
Reload!
Yeah, if I can find it.
Wait, reloading! We hit the engine!
Use those buildings for cover, Mason!
Smoke them! Pick them out now!
Okay, this is so not fair. Oh no.
Medic!
Oh no. Oh great. Oh no.
That young kid didn't make it. I swear to God that Woods was crying. But he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Whatever happened here, we just missed.
I got a downed bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit!
Bowman, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right. The plane must be close, Mason. Klevchenko is near.
I see you, Wolf 10. Welcome to paradise.
Klevchenko is near.
Say again. Klevchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
They found it just ahead, patching it through. I have visual confirmation. Ground zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have visual confirmation.
We don't have much time.
Wolf 10, this is Centurion 3. Follow me. You can land over here.
Fine.
I have limited ground support. Dropping off now.
Key to Klevchenko. Stein, Blagovich.
One of you guys guard the boat. Rest of you men, follow my lead. Now!
Activity, they're heading right for you. Movement, Centurion 4-5, air support now.
The turret!
Check that log!
How are you on the ground?
Air ahoy!
And will you become?
Aye. Thank you.
I can go!
Tango, left turn!
He's dead!
Target down!
Got him!
Where'd that fallen tree?
Whoa, where'd I get shot from?
Contact down.
Where am I getting shot from? Aha! Found you. Stupid snipers. Uh-oh.
Enemy helicopters incoming. Rush it high. They were just waiting for us to sweep them.
Spetsnaz!
So, Reznov?
In the tree, sniper! Don't quit now, the hinds are gone! We still got a chance!
Why are the Hinds leaving?
We have to climb that wing to reach the fuselage.
I'll go first.
Okay, here we go.
Take it easy, Mason.
I'll stabilize this end.
Whoa. That was too close for comfort. That was way too close. Okay, come on, guys. Come on.
What happened?
Chemical weapon.
Nova 6. Must have dispersed after the crash.
Grenade launchers, China Lakes. The hell do Russians do with American weapons?
Must be some kind of setup. Nova 6 is all gone. See here? Map of the area. It's gotta be Krivchenko's compound, deep inside Laos.
Krivchenko, he must die.
Okay, Mason, let's go.
Down there, look!
Bowman, sniper rifle. Mason, there's a China Lake. Blow these fuckers to game and come.
You got
actually,
it.
Otis uses a sniper rifle.
Pre-line! Hostile! Movement!
Yeah.
Pre-line!
Uh-oh. Oh yeah, I got him.
Bullseye! Fuck the hinds are back!
Uh-oh. Not good, not good. Uh-oh. Oh crap, oh crap. Uh-oh. Oh, no, no, no. Crap. No!
Dragovich, Krivchenko.
It's been too long, Mason.
Oh,
must
great.
Make up for lost time.
You were captured by Dragovich a second time. Your unit was MIA in Laos, presumed dead. Your handler, Hudson, had no choice but to continue the hunt for Nova 6 without you.
You went to Mount Yamandao. Soviet doomsday bunker.
That's right. A fully operational military complex buried deep in the Ural Mountains.
That's where Hudson was contacted by Friedrich Steiner, the Nazi scientist that developed the initial strain of Nova 6 for Dragovich.
Hudson learned about the numbers there, the broadcasts. I've been there, Mason. I've been to the Yamantau complex.
Oh my God, the numbers are real.
They've always been real, Mason. This isn't a game. We face annihilation unless you cooperate. Where is the broadcast station?
I don't know. For right now. Oh, sweet. Get to take over a SR-71 Blackbird. Sweet.
10989. Taxi hotel, golf, Bravo. Not short of Alpha Hotel. Stones off Bravo, short of Alpha, opened up landing. Man 266 ground. Man 266.
Looks like parachutes on their back in case they have to bail out at like 80,000 feet.
Follow the E320 across 33, turn right at Bravo, short of Alpha Hotel. Right Bravo, short of Alpha Hotel, behind the Airbus
CAD, this is Big Eye 6 requesting takeoff.
Big Eye 6, clear for takeoff runway 4.
CAD, confirm refuel with KC-135 in Sector Bravo 6-9er.
Affirmative, Big Eye 6. KC-135 is in the sector. They will meet you there.
Big Eye 6, you have the sky.
Copy, CAD. My sky. CAD, we are rolling.
Copy, Big Eye. V1, check.
V1, rotate. And we have velocity. Gear away.
Gear away. Check.
CAD, this is Big Eye. We are away.
Yep, well, how high they're at, it's actually really hot. Some of you may think it's cold. It's not. It's like 2,000 degrees. So when the plane lands, no one can touch it. They have to wait for it to cool down.
Use your target indicator to find Kilo 1 on the taxi, P.
Affirmative. I got him. Kilo 1, this is Big Eye 6. I have you on the TRP.
Roger that, Big Eye 6. We have zero visibility on the ground. We need you to guide us to the comms relay.
Kilo, you need to move east.
Roger.
TAC Recon, I see enemy vehicles inbound. Get the squad off the road. Looks like there's a structure to the north. Get them inside, CP.
They're passing by the house. Wait, no. Enemy has stopped in front of the house.
Here we go. There's Weaver.
Enemy infantry incoming. Take them out.
Kilo 1, the road's hot. Exit through the rear of the building. Two targets sighted. Kill them.
Roger. Initiating contact.
Area's clear. Good work. Move your squad onto the barracks. First objective is inside.
Wait for the cars to pass by, and then go for it.
Roger that.
CP, I see a large patrol inbound.
Kilo, stop and drop.
Position.
Confirm, Kilo 1, you're out of sight.
They are invisible. Okay, they're
all
going
clear,
away.
Kilo 1.
Okay.
On our way, over.
Coming up on the barracks. Multiple targets inside. Breach and clear, Kilo 1.
Okay, here we go.
Nice shot!
Target down!
Whoa, his body's wigging out. That's interesting.
You're in the clear. Nice job.
Okay.
Internal comms line cut. Base is dark. Moving to second objective.
Roger that, Kilo 1.
Kilo, move north.
We're moving. Roger that. We're moving.
Kilo 1, we have infantry inbound. I count at least six targets. Too hot. Stop and drop. Stay out of sight.
Jason Hudson led the attack on Yamato.
20 degrees below zero. Fucking Ice Cube was in his element.
I see some bad guys. Must stay quiet at all cost.
Clear. More soldiers are on the way.
Oh, that was close. You got really close.
Clear.
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. You still have us on tack?
Okay.
Visibility has improved. We're starting our insertion, moving to the substation.
Tracking. Big Eye sees four combatants entering the structure. Over.
Roger that, Big Eye. We're going in.
Oh, there it is.
Power relay.
Okay, here we go.
Four targets.
Then let's go.
Whoops. I did not break. Whoopsies. Okay, now you see what happens if you don't break. I did not press it in time.
Then let's go.
This time I'll take it carefully. Okay. Safe.
Ready?
Ready when you are.
Okay, here we go.
Grimalda! Rosa Tacoria!
Nope, that guy's dead. See? He's
Big
definitely
guy,
dead.
Kilo One. We've taken the substation.
Understood. Recalibrating focal spread. Okay, we have Comstat on tack. Proceed to next objective.
Main facility's located at the base of the ridge. If we're gonna find evidence that Nova 6 has been weaponized, it'll be there.
Okay, this is where I'm gonna end the video, guys. I will talk to you guys in the next part. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, rate, and I will talk to you guys on the next part.